the dust settles after tonight's game number three. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome back to our coverage here on EA Sports. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. Quick feed to Pasternak. And that's knocked away by Weegar. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, and he misfires on that. Picked off by Ekblad. Great reach by Duclair. Moves it quickly over to McAvoy. Great forecheck by Verhaeghe. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Puck dumped in. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. That pass doesn't go. And it's a quick pass to Weegar. Oh, what a slick stop by Ullmark.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Bennett's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes the shot, denies him in front. Ullmark's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Huberdeau's able to make clean passes that are easy for his teammates to receive, guys. His tape-to-tape zone ability means the puck doesn't bobble or bounce over his teammates' sticks, so they can keep the play going.
Right in the slot! And they can't finish that one.
No, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Bennett's got the puck in his own zone. Florida's on the attack. The Panthers have the puck now. Denied with the glove by Ullmark.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
The Bruins take possession off the faceoff. Riley's got it in the defensive end. The Panthers have it against the wall. Florida's moving it into the offensive end. Oh, and he whiffs! And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Hall. We got a whistle offside to call. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. With possession along the wall. The Panthers take over on possession. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Battling for it along the boards. The Panthers gain possession along the wall. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. Can't get it to go. Scooped up along the wall by Riley. Here's a short pass to DeBrusque. Takes a shot. Glove save made by Bobrovsky. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. The Panthers win it in the defensive zone. Handles the puck. On the attack along the boards. Boston's got possession of the puck. Taken along the wall by Frederick. Moves it to Thornton. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Poked away by Frederick. The Panthers have it now. Tries to get the puck over to Nosek. Here's a chance, and that carries off a stick. Florida's moving it up the ice. Quick pass to Thornton. Off target!
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
The Panthers gain possession in their own end. they try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Marchand. Boston's in now. Keeps hold of the puck. Just can't complete that pass.
No, he's got the right play in mind. He just doesn't execute the final pass.
The Panthers carry it along the wall. Puck grabbed by Tippett. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a close save on that one.
Smothered that in close chance.
Great reach with the stick by Marchand. Picked up along the wall by Huberdeau. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Sends a pass over. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's deflected. Grabbed along the boards by Pasternak. Now a quick pass to Grizzlick. Pasternak's looking around near the point. Quick feed to McAvoy. Shot! Oh, and it just misses the corner as it goes wide.
They just can't get the puck on the net. They do great work to create the chance, but the goalie doesn't have to make a save.
Boston's got it in their own zone. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Gets in front of it. Omark's gonna slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you gotta kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. The Bruins move it in. Moves it quickly over to Smith. And now he moves it to Carlo. Shuts him down. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Taken by Barkov. The Bruins look to transition game. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends one up to Verhaeghe. The Panthers played along the wing. And there's another stop.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
More than half the period has expired. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Great pressure on the offensive end by Marchman. Lazar's got it in the defensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Carlo. Handles the pass from the right side. Into the middle of the neutral zone. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Pass back to the point. Puck scooped up by Nebrusk. The Panthers gain control of it. Broken up by Vetrano. Scores! Boston gets one! Boston's hustle the difference here as they take a 1-0 lead.
It's been so hard to get any open space on the ice. You work, 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 there's nothing there. Finally they score, and now you can open the game up a bit.
Fires one! Denied by the goaltender. And now he passes up to Hornquist. Moves it over to McAvoy. Takes the feed. Feeds the puck over to Forsberg. Here's a short pass to Coleman. Florida's got possession at center. Sends the pass over. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. The Bruins take it along the wing. Pinned up along the boards. Florida's got the puck. Moves it to Thornton. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Boston's moving it along the wing. Puck picked up by Smith. Still keeps a hold of it. Slides it on over to McAvoy. The Bruins take it along the wall. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Panthers have it from their own end. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. Thornton's gonna play it against the half wall. From behind the net. Picked up along the boards by Thornton. Off a stick. Puck grabbed by Thornton. feed. Handles the puck at the point. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
There's an important stop for the goalie. Not only does he make the save, but because he catches it, he kills the play.
Here in the back half of this period, Boston's up 1-0. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And he slides it quickly to Pastrnak. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Over the line they come. Here's a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. Moves it over to Riley. Bergeron's got it in the offensive zone. Verhaeghe's picking up steam. Slides the puck across to Uyghur. Poked away in the defensive end. And now he moves it quickly to Uyghur. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, what a save with the glove.
Great tracking. He finds the puck. He gets the glove up. Makes the save on a dangerous chance.
Huberdeau's great at making accurate passes, guys. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and that's what helps him create scoring chances. Pastrnak's got an accurate shot if he can shoot the puck when it's settled on the ice. His snipe zone ability lets him pick his spots. I'll be watching these two players to see if one of them can really shine for their team tonight. Guys, back to you.
And now it's over to Pastrnak. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Florida's got a hold of the puck. Tries to get it to Ekblad. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Slides it back to the blue line. Taken by Tippett. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. And now it's grabbed by Riley. Scooped up along the wall by Bennett. Puck scooped up by Carlo. Holla's picking up momentum through center. Sent into the offensive zone. The Panthers have it now. Couldn't complete the pass. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. The Panthers pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Boston's ahead 1-0. Coyle's won the draw here in the neutral zone. And that's broken up by Vetrano. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Oh, great glove save by Bobrovsky. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Receives the pass. Let's go! Right on the doorstep. The rebound there to be had. And they made no mistake about tucking that one home. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Stays with it. Coleman's moving the puck through his own zone. The Panthers will take it behind the net. Florida's got the puck against the boards. Taken along the wall by Montour. And that pass can't connect. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments. With a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. Quick feed to Verhaeghe. Here's a howitzer at the net. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Turnover at center. Boston's got the puck. The Bruins are on the attack. Strong defensive effort. Florida's got it behind the net. And he slides it quickly to Duclair. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass. Moves the puck. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Florida's got it along the wall. From point blank. Oh, he got paddled by Ullmark.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Shot right in front. Just off target.
So much work goes into creating a scoring chance these days. It's so hard to get good ones, and then they miss the net. That's a frustrating scene of events for them.
And it's a quick pass to Forsling. And that pass goes off a stick. Coyle swooping in on the attack. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Tippett's lugging the puck. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Coyle's got it against the boards. Handles the puck. And that one's stopped. Gudas has it in the defensive end. Now a quick pass to Riley. Here's a chance. That's turned away with the pad by Bobrovsky. Puck picked up by Gudas. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Reinhardt. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And they'll dump it in. The Panthers gain possession. Here they come. Moves it quickly over to Vetrano. DeBrusk stick handling in his own zone. The Bruins are in transition. Puck grabbed by Connaught. Florida's got it against the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle. Frederick's moving it ahead. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And he slides it quickly to Nosek. The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Marchment. Sends a pass over. Sends it in on the attack. Moves the puck over to Frederick. Taken by Nosek. Florida's got a hold of the puck now. And that's picked off. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Montour. Hits him right into the boards.
Ah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Boston's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Bergeron. The Bruins have it now. Oh, big time save by Bobrovsky.
In tight, he had to make a save.
Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Denies the shooter on that play. And now he moves it quickly to Fortwork. And that's broken up. They go on the attack from the left side. And he slides it quickly to Thornton. The Bruins will play it in their own end. Tries to get it over to Marchand. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Oh, that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Sharp reaction save.
Nice pass. The Panthers played along the boards. Denied with the blocker.
He's going to go back to the bench and want to look at that one again. He had enough time to really make a good shot. I don't think he quite got it where he wanted to.
More than half the period left to play. It's all tied up. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Driving right to the front. Ullmark's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Boston's got possession here in their own end. Hall's got it into offensive territory. Great save by Bobrovsky. Keeps a hold of it on the play. Smith's walking the line. lets it go. Big time blocker stopped by Bobrovsky. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. Shot! Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Great heads up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Here he is with the backhander, and that banks off a stick. Uyghur's got the puck near the back end. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Florida's got possession of the puck. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Vetrano. Lowers the boom with that hit. That goes wide.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. Taken by Forsling. Oh, if there's going to be a regret in this one, that might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
There's a hit on the play. To the paint. Scores the go-ahead goal.
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
Boston's up by one here in this second period. Kind of a surprise though, Ray.
They haven't played very well at all, and while they have the lead, it's not been a game they're very comfortable with.
Sends the pass over. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes the feed. Here's a shot, wide of the net. Scrumming the boards. Florida's got the puck. Moves it to Tippett. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Riley's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Marchand. Snaps it on net. Bobrovsky's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
With the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Bruins have taken the lead here over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on it. Florida's got a hold of the puck. The Panthers will play it in their own end. Hornqvist's carrying it ahead. The Bruins take possession in the defensive end. Boston's got the puck along the wall. They fight for it along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Quick feed to Hornqvist. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Florida's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. The Bruins gain control of the puck. Takes a shot and a great save. Moves it quickly over to Hall. Receives the pass. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Boston's got the puck against the half wall. Here's a short pass. Feeds it down low. Slides the puck over. Great defensive effort with the stick. Scrum along the boards. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Down the right side and into the zone. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Here they come up along the wing. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Directed over to Verhaeghe. Great reach with the poke check. Grabbed along the boards by Hall. Here's a shot. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. In the final moments of this period, the Bruins lead it 2-1 in what has been an entertaining game thus far. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Picked up along the boards by Verhaeghe. Moves it around along the half wall. Turns him away. There's the whistle as the puck is frozen up.
using takeaways to get back on the attack. Guys, we call that his yoink zone ability, and you really need to be aware if he's on the ice, or he'll pick your pocket.
Puck scooped up by McAvoy. Moves it to Pasternak. Couldn't complete the play. Florida's got it across the line. Puck picked up by Bergeron. Lazar's gaining momentum. Florida's got the puck along the wall. Gains the zone through the middle. Takes a shot. Great save by Ullmark. Battling for it along the boards. Puck moved over to Holla. Here they come on the attack. Florida's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Pokes it away in his own end. And the puck's knocked loose. The Bruins have it behind the cage. Quick pass to DeBrusque. And they won't connect on that one. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
Well, the penalty killers will try to close this period out well. This will have some leak over into the next period, however.
As they step into the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. The Bruins have it behind the cage. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Marchand. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Moves the puck down low. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. The Panthers move to the offensive zone. Denies him, he got all of it. He scores, and look who it is who delivers.
Oh, it's the young guy. They don't really expect that your young guys are going to carry your team, but he's on the board with his first career playoff goal.
Florida's given themselves some positive vibes to go into the dressing room into after this period as they have evened things up here late.
To go into the third period even would be a victory here for them.
Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Here in period number three, James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. The Panthers win the draw and get their penalty killing unit off to a good start. Along the half wall with the puck, and no luck on that pass attempt. Slows him up on the play, and that's going to cost him as the officials caught that one. A little more room out there with a little 4-on-4.
Once you get the puck on 4, just don't give it up. You've got space, use it.
Battle along the boards. The Bruins gain possession. Hard on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marchman. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Florida's got the puck behind the net. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. A chance! And there's the save. Scores! It's a go-ahead goal as they get in front.
The power play comes through for them. You go out in here with an opportunity to change the way this game's looked at. Now you've put your team ahead. The power play comes through just like it's supposed to do.
The Panthers are up by one here in the third. This is not the time for prevent, though, is it?
It's way too early for that. Get after it. Forecheck. Press the play. That's the way you defend.
Takes the feed at the point. Oh, he can't. keeps it out with a great reactionary stop with the toe. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Florida's got a one-goal lead. Bergeron's won the draw. Moves inside. Puck grab by Forsling. Quick feed to Barkov. The Panthers looking against the half wall. Here's a shot. Tremendous stop by Ullmark.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Play is called for offside. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Bennett's won it. And now it's grabbed by Forsling. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Cross ice pass to Hall. The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone. Coyle's got it along the wing. Bobrovsky's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Got it in the defensive zone. Here's a chance and makes a save. Pinned up along the boards. The Panthers will play it from the defensive zone. Florida's on the attack. Centering pass denied by the goaltender. Makes the save. Scooped up along the wall by Hall. Moves it quickly over to Smith. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Florida's in transition. Boston's got a hold of it against the wall. Reinhardt's got the puck. And that's picked off. Here's a short pass to Holla. And there's the whistle icing the call. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. The Panthers have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. Boston's looking to break out. Gets it over to Carlo. The Panthers have it now. Oh, what a save in front. Moves it to Vetrano. Takes the pass. And now he angles it across to Ekblad. Makes the save. Ullmark's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Reinhardt's won the draw here in the offensive zone. And that's turned aside by Ullmark. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Panthers have it against the wall. Couldn't find the intended target. The Bruins have it from their own end. Taken along the wall by Christie. Tries to get the puck to DeBrusk. Boston's on the attack. Maintains possession. Quick pass to DeBrusk. Nice poke check. The Panthers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to DeClaire. The Panthers take it across the blue line. Quick shot. Oh, there's a great stop by Ullmark. Can't find his man. Loose puck battle along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Clifton. Moves it on over to Bergeron. Boston's got it in their own zone. With possession along the wall. Great poke check on the reach. Boston's got the puck along the boards. Can't connect on the pass. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. The Bruins gain possession along the wall. Errant pass and they can't connect. Tries to the crease. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Forbort. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Penalty coming up. Quick whistle stops the play.
Well, this isn't going to help the comeback, but you can get right back at it. But the penalty killers have to do their job first.
Florida's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
I like the way that their plan has been successful, and it's pretty obvious they're going to stay with that same mode.
Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Hornquist. Turns it aside with the glove. Omark's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Thornton's ready to take the draw here on this power play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. And that shot dies in traffic. Carries it in. With the stop. Florida's got possession of the puck. Center. Here's a short pass to Thornton. Oh, and he just gets a piece of it. Great extension on the play. Omark's going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck. Bergeron's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Florida's won the faceoff. Marchand's got it across the line. Florida's regained possession of the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Taken by Hornquist. Quick pass to Verhaeghe. Oh, it goes right up the post!
The Panthers quickly started to look at the tablets on the bench to see if that puck hit the post and went in across the line. It didn't, and the lead will remain the same.
And the man advantage fails to pay off as both teams are back in even strength.
A good work by those penalty killers in this case. They're able to keep themselves in touch with the game, give themselves an opportunity to climb back in.
Fails to find the open man. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. The Panthers gain control of the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Thornton. Unable to reach that one. Levels him with the hit. Carlo's got the puck in his own zone. Sends a pass over. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here's a shot with the stop. The Bruins carry it along the wall. And that goes off a player in front. Bobrovsky's gonna hang on for a whistle. Past the midway mark in this period, the Panthers are getting something to cheer about as they lead it 3-2. Florida's won the draw. Weegar's got it in the defensive end. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. The Bruins take possession in the defensive end. Boston's got it along the wall. From the right side and up the middle. Takes the pass from the left wing. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. The centermen glide into position. The Bruins win it. Back at the point, they set it up. What a stop! I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Boston's got it, and they're on the attack. Moves the puck. The blocker saved by Bobrovsky. The Panthers gain control of the puck against the wall. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. And it's kicked away. The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Sends the pass down low.
Marchman's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. And it's a quick pass to Huberdeau. Boston's looking to break out of their own end. And the puck's...
This is when the coaches find out
who's able to be trusted in a tight game. This one is not spread out yet, and this is going to go right down to the end of the wire.
Centering pass! Can't finish! Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Puck scooped up by Reinhardt. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Quick feed to Tippett. Here he is in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Puck picked up by Bennett. Moves it quickly over to Pasternak. Takes a shot. Denies him on the play. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Barkov's got it in the offensive end. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Gains the zone from the right side. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Gudas plays it now. Into the attacking area from the left side. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Moves it to Riley. Handles the puck. Nice pass. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle. Carla Fade is standing by with who she thought had the better performance.
Pasternak's got my vote in this game, guys. Neither player we talked about earlier has been able to get on the board, but despite that, I think he's been engaged and worked hard out there.
On the attack along the boards. Gains the zone from the right. The Panthers gain control of it. Here's a short pass to Lazar. Oh, and that goes awry.
Man, they create the scoring chance, and it's a good one, but they don't get it on the net.
The Bruins scoop it up along the boards. DeBrusk's gonna play it against the half wall. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Inside of the last minute here in this third. And a poke check knocks the puck away. The Bruins have it now. Dishes it to Nosek. Feeds the puck to Clifton. Quick feed to Lazar. Takes a shot. Takes it right in the chest. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead. The net is empty. The extra attacker's out and a huge faceoff looming. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Coyle. Jabs the puck away. Fires into the empty net. Misses. Boston's got a hold of the puck. Moves right to the middle. Answers the call with a big save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. The Panthers win it in the defensive zone. Boston's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Look out! Done it again!
Bobrovsky's done it again. Another terrific save. Kept this game close.
And he knows the importance of sticking with it when the team is down, guys. Look to him to try to use his zone ability to spark the offense here.
Final horn has sounded, bringing this one to an end. Well, we got ourselves a series here now, Ray.
That's good for us, James. That's more invoices.
Yes.
Now 2-1 as opposed to 3-0.
Or just longer on the road from the family.
Yeah, there you go.
They might like that.
They're happy.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. This series will continue on, and we will talk to you then. Good night, everybody.